4-0 win, 4 clean sheets out of 5. That was a perfect afternoon.
Yeah, very pleased. You know, obviously the results, the most important thing, come away from home and get 3 points and score 3 goals. It's brilliant, but the defence have been unbelievable the last 4 or 5 games. I think really it should be 5 clean sheets. I keep going back to Sheffield United game, but they've been brilliant. And you know, when you get that sort of keep solid and keep the clean sheets, you know you're going to score goals, and if you don't, you take the point. But today, 3 flew in.
Yeah, you say you had to be patient because the first half was hard going. Wasn't it? It was hard going watching when it was like playing.
Yeah, it was quite strange, you know. It was a weird sort of half. We couldn't get going. I don't think they got going either, so it was a bit strange. I'd probably say it was on top first half. But we've come in and we've sort of rallied around, and we know we had to do better. We had to go out and put on a better performance, and we were kind of waiting for something to happen. And as soon as we got the goal, it settled everyone down, and that was it. There's no going back from that.
And the goal you got, I'm not entirely sure you were expecting to come to you, really, because there were quite a few defenders in your way, really.
Yeah. They're quite normal, you know, working them a lot in training, the ball's flashing across the box, and I think it's come off the defender or gone through him, and managed to have a touch and beat the keeper at his near post, which was pleasing. I think that really did settle us down, and well, once we got the 1-0 up, I don't think we was ever going to lose that game.
It opened things up nicely. Reece Healy comes on. That's the first time I've had a proper look in. I've got a brief look in the under-21 game of the week, but is that what he's all about, pace and finishing?
Yeah, he looks good. He's a finisher, and he's only been here... Well, he's been a little bit longer because he didn't quite make it last week with the international clearance, so we've had a good look at him, and he scores goals. He's been doing that in training pretty regularly, and as you see today, I think that was his first or second touch, and it's a great finish. It really does kill the game, sort of thing. 2-0 is a good scoreline, and it was a really good finish from him.
And then the space is really...